Welcome to Old Spice College Lacrosse on ESPN. Touchdown Jesus, keeping a watchful eye on our Arlotta Stadium today in South Bend, Indiana. Tommy McNamara with the bagpipes leading the Notre Dame Fighting Irish onto the field in a key ACC matchup against the North Carolina Tar Heels, a game that'll go a long way in deciding seeding for the upcoming ACC tournament and also potentially the NCAA tournament on the backside of that, as you see how the ACC standings now shape up. And you can tell how important this game is. Winner gets the 3 seed in the upcoming ACC tournament. Loser will play in that quarterfinal game, the 4-5 game. Hi, everybody. Chris Cotter alongside Matt Ward and Miles Jones. You know this thing called depth perception? I'm going to get closer to the camera so I seem taller. Matt and I aren't short. It's just Miles is really tall. Remember that as you're watching at home. Obviously, a huge game today. And Miles, when you talk about Notre Dame, you're talking about a team that runs through the midfield and Brian Costabile. But that then puts a lot of pressure on that attack unit to have to come up big today.
Yeah, Brian Costabile is a known most consistent player on their team. He has 29 goals this season. He owns 6 hat tricks, looking for the attack to step up, coach said. They turned the ball over 15 times as a team, and they need the complete unit to step up in order to win this game today.
Very even scoring between Morin, Gleason, and Willits. Those top 3 attack men, they get a lot of contribution out of Griffin Westland, too, one of the top recruits in the country last year, the freshman at Lebanon, New Jersey, but they're going to need more out of this unit. Meanwhile, North Carolina, probably the game that turned their season around and kind of kept them alive, was the big upset win against Duke, Matt, and they were able to do that because Joe Breschi made a switch at goal.
Yeah, they've ended up putting freshman Caton Johnson in the cage. Today's his 4th start, and to say he has been exceptional would be an understatement. He stole this game from the Blue Devils a few weeks ago and then was sharp against Virginia the following week and then against Syracuse. He's got great body position, but he also tracks the ball so well. He can do it all. He is going to be one of the best goalies in the country for the foreseeable future.
Good look at Caton Johnson right there, the freshman out of Lancaster, PA. 21 saves against Duke in his first career start. Imagine that. And then really putting this team on his back since then, even though they've lost 2 games, they have been competitive in both. Joe Breschi, the head coach here for North Carolina, made the NCAA tournament in his first 9 years. However, last year wasn't able to get there, so looking to bring the Heels back to the tournament. Meanwhile, Coach Corrigan, been here at Notre Dame 31 seasons, Miles. That's unbelievable. And he's taken the Irish to 13 straight NCAA tournaments. That's in jeopardy right now.